Well, women have taken the biggest blow when it comes to the pandemic and unemployment.
In September alone this year, more than 860,000 women left the U.S. workforce. That's four times more than men. As we continue working for Chicago here, one suburban woman is teaching ladies how to build their own business at home.
This is the operation. We're overflowing with clothes here, yes. I am an organized hoarder.
You're proud of that?
Well, yes, because it's super organized and it makes me a ton of money.
So I went to Barrington to find out how Megan Morris is doing it.
Michael Kors, North Face, Victoria's Secret, the gold labels, Lubin, Flora Kong, this is a vintage brand.
Brands bring in the bread. Morris treasure hunts through thrift shops, garage sales, estate sales. Then she posts the pieces to sell on Poshmark, an app where you basically run your own online store.
So I know women are going to wonder, can I actually make a living doing this? How much have you been able to make?
I'm making $1,000 a week right now. I made, over this year, I've made close to $52,000.
By buying low and selling high.
$40 or $50. I listed for over $1,000 on my site.
The mother of four got laid off in the pandemic after 30 years in marketing.
We lost one in four women from the workforce to the pandemic. Still, they're still out of work. And it's not because they couldn't necessarily go back, but their kids were out of school longer than their job needed them to come back, or they liked being home with their kids. They need to be able to make money. And this is how they can do it. And I want to help them do it.
Morris now runs the Posh Pro project with a business partner.
Posh Ambassador requirements. What is it and how do you become one?
They just started an online course.
So the course is teaching someone how to do what you're doing.
The course drilled down by the second how to list something, what brands to buy, what to leave behind at stores. Let's look at what you don't wear. What do you have in your storage? What are you not using right now? Sell those things. Don't spend any money. This is zero startup.
It's really amazing. So there was a Canada Goose jacket she got for $5 at like a thrift store. Wow. And because it had a rip in it, she sewed it, sold it for $595. So you're talking about like a $500 margin there.
I mean, if you're a bargain hunter, I mean, that's the way to go.
Exactly.
But an entrepreneur, she's making some pretty good money.
Yeah, $52,000 a year. I was surprised to hear that for
nice
sure.
Nice little side hustle.
Exactly. To learn more about the Posh Pro Project, to access courses that teach you how to get started, you can go to our website, cbschicago.com, or visit this story on our CBS Chicago app.